No, I'm Gabriel with Bus Bump Dogs, and today I'm here with Juno, and we are working on his leash walk. So some basics of leash walking is that his neck and shoulders should be on my left leg. He shouldn't get ahead, stay behind, or get a arm. If he does, I'm going to give him a correction. And a correction is not a pull, it's more like a snap, a quick sharp to the point. So what I'm going to do is do circles of control, which teaches Juno to be aware of where we are going and where he wants to go. Also, we have to teach him that we decided to take a walk, not him. So before every walk, you always say the dog's name and say let's go. In this case, you know, let's go. So you know, let's go. And I start walking. I don't wait.
Very good. That's your point.